DJ Moore has been a very solid wide receiver in this league for a long time. He's only had 2 seasons out of 5 under 1,000 yards. That was last year in his rookie season. So he's been a very consistent wide receiver for a long time with some trash quarterbacks. So I think giving Fields a true number one receiver is going to benefit him, and it's going to benefit DJ Moore.